10-year-old gelding, Remy. He's a quarter horse gelding. He has been my barrel horse, but after sustaining an injury and other different stressors around the barn, he's developed gastric ulcers, both front and hind. Before Abler, he was very sensitive in this area here, to the point where he would pin his ears and try and bite. Also, he was just very irritable, very crabby and moody towards the other horses, pawing when eating, and his coat was very, very dull, and when it's normally like metallic shiny. He also got to the point where I could put a saddle on him, and as soon as I put this front cinch on, he would rear up and over backwards. After discussing with my vet and a good friend of mine, I was recommended to Abler, and I ordered the products Abprazole Plus, where it treats both front and hind gut ulcers. And within a week, I've noticed results that he has not been as sensitive when touching the girth area in here. He's been on the Abprazole Plus for about a week and a half now, and he'll flinch a little bit, but not a whole lot. And that's about it. He has not been pawing when eating, and he's also been in a lot better mood. I've been recommended to Abler products from both my vet and a good friend of mine, and the people at the business have been very helpful as far as answering questions and shipping, and I'm excited to have him back in business and running barrels again when he's feeling better, and I look forward to working with Abler again in the future.